sharks have been around for more than 400 million years. Although not all species of sharks managed to keep their population till modern days. In fact, almost 16% of all sharks are threatened with extinction. Here is a list of the rarest sharks in the world. The Megamouth Shark is a rare shark and a large species, reaching weight of 1,200 kg. It's one of the three known feeder feeding sharks, including the basking shark and the whale shark. The genus is named from the remarkable large, circular mouth. These species have 50 rows of tiny teeth on each jaw, but only the first 2 rows are functional. The megamouth shark has only been observed in the wild a few times, and less than 60 individuals are known by scientists to ever be captured or observed. The frill shark is a strange, prehistoric-looking shark that usually lives thousands of meters below the surface in the deepest corners of the Atlantic and the Pacific Ocean. These sharks look a bit like underwater snakes. It's long, cylindrical body reaches lengths of nearly 2 meters, and its fins are placed far back on the body. Frill sharks like to eat fish, squid, octopus and smaller sharks. They are rarely encountered by humans and likely naturally rare. The pocket shark is a species of kaifin shark in the family Dilaridae. The species is found in deep water of Chile in the southeastern Pacific Ocean. The first pocket shark was discovered in 1979 off the coast of Peru. They lack the pointed snout typical of many other shark species, having instead a generally rounded head. Some researchers hypothesize that the pockets may excrete some kind of glowing fluid or pheromones. These strange creatures are appearing in waters around the world at an unprecedented rate. They first started appearing in 2008 off the Australian coast. In 2013, fishermen in Florida found a two-headed fetus in the uterus of a blue shark. Scientists speculate that causes for the mutation might be linked to viral infections, pollution, or overfishing. With fewer sharks, the gene pool shrinks, increasing the chances of inbreeding and passing on abnormal genes.